me, Jesus died for my transgressions. And then he paid the price a long, long time ago. When he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. But there's something else I want to know.